There's one. First cast. Very first drift. You can't beat that, boys. Fat hen, looks like. Oh, nice fish. There's a nice hen. About 6 pounds. It's fat. She almost looks like she's close. Again, hon. There she goes. It's not bad for the first cast, boys. More to come. Cast number 2. Not on 2. Let's try 3. There's 3. Fish out. Cast 3. This one's got himself wrapped up in that thing. So bad. Third cast, boys. deadly. Oh, another really nice hen. Oh yeah. In here, baby. A little bigger. Oh yeah, nice fish there. That's a dandy. That fish ain't bad there. Not bad at all. Beautiful. So I do that. Stay tuned, we're going for three. Fish on, boys. I don't know how big this fish is. Oh, it might be bigger than I thought. That dude's heading to the middle. First, I don't think it knew it was hooked. Yeah, baby. I thought it was a little one. Turned out to be a decent fish. Holy crow. Boy, oh boy, oh, get out of that lumber. Oh, it is a decent fish. The way that hit, I thought, no way. It is a nice one. A lot bigger than I thought. Sticks and brush and don't want to quit. Doesn't want to give up this dude. Nice colors on that fish. Holy moly. This fish has been caught before. There's a pretty one. He has been caught before. Had a toothache. Or he's been on before. Baby. him back, or he can be caught another day. Here you go, dude. Trace. Stay tuned for some more steelhead action. Number 4, I think. Oh god, he just spooked a pike out of there. There's a damn pike right there in the water. I'm not shitting you, a small hammer handle northern. I gotta keep this fish out of this wood. There's a shit ton of it right there. Cartwheeling. Oh, I got her. Nice hen. Nice hen. Baby, I'm gonna let you loose. That's another nice hen. Oh yeah. Another beautiful chromer. Our 6-pounder. Beautiful fish. Stay tuned, we're gonna get one more. Hopefully before she gets dark on us.